go check back there. It's a new place, so I even found a trail. I'm gonna utilize it to cover some ground. That way we can see what we need to see as a whole. At least in this section. This place is huge. Really cold. I mean, it's first thing in the morning, but that's it's one of my favorite times to go. Where's that dog coming from? It's gotta be an actual dog. If a cryptid like Bigfoot or Dogman was mimicking, I've never seen them sound off that many times. It's just the reason it piqued my interest. I want to get into the middle. There's a lot going on down in the middle there. It's all cleared out in the middle too. There's ocean right there, you know what I mean? That's what I showed you when we came in. Wow, I filmed coming in. But that was a bumpy ride. I had to go really slow, and I ended up turning off the footage on accident. So I wanted to show you the ride back here, but that's like 5 minutes of lost tapes. It is what it is. So yeah, the reason I keep aiming over here is because this is pretty much beach, so I can see. You know how far anything that's over here is going to be. They're not going to have a lot of ground to work with on this side, is what I'm getting at. prints. Nice view. It's nice calm water, so yeah. It's like a bay, I guess. I think it's still part of the Peconic River, though. Either that or the Shinnecock River. Plenty of seafood, which they've been proving time and time again that they're into, so. Some muscle, this will be a good gift. It's a little deer. Very little deer. Trail's back there, but I want to see why they go in here. Might be just asleep. Looks like they just walked us. A lot of little snaps here, but that's probably from the deer. Just walking through. I don't know, like every last one of them is snapped. Like that could be from people walking through too, though. Just being uncomfortable and snapping them, but that's a lot of snaps. Like a lot. I've never been to this island before, so as a whole, I have no idea what this island has in store. Down with no parachute, my bad. It just keeps going through, but it's a really uncomfortable walk, so I'm gonna cover more ground like our first game plan was. This looks like they bed down right here, the deer I'm talking about. But if the Sasquatch were to go back there, if they were to be back there, this is the most comfortable entrance here, so it could be a good reason why they have all this stuff here. I mean, I make a lot of noise coming in, going out. Yeah, looks blinded out there. Just other stuff. There's a lot of other stuff laying across. Oh, that's an osprey. Look, it's an osprey nest up there. Awesome, awesome hunters. Really cool hunters. So again, look at that X back there. And then there's a lot of stuff blinded out in the front. If I can get a better look. Looks to be cleared out back there a little bit, but it's probably further back. If this is them, it does look like look, there's more shit back there. They probably just got it covered up like a ground entrance or look at this. All these vines, I love these things. People cut some wood here. So this is where I'm gonna leave the muscle for them. If I could even get up here. I'll stick it in between the vines. Pine tree too. It's a perfect spot. Perfect. And then this is right across. Look at this. Ain't nobody getting through this shit. Nobody. I've tried. If you could go under and you could go over it though, you'd be straight. While these trees don't really look like they're connected, like close enough, they're right button up against each other as far as their leap, skip, and a jump, or whatever you want to call it, goes. It's beautiful. To most people, this probably is ugly, but like for a squatcher, I love it. I really like that term, squatcher, but whatever. Truth seekers, that's my favorite one, I think. I don't have to always find them, you know what I mean? Like, it's not, it's kind of what, when people are like, oh, I'm a Sasquatch hunter or squatcher, like, I don't know. I'm just seeking the truth more and more and more. We don't have to see them physically to always get another answer, to always, you know what I mean? Sometimes we can gift, sometimes we could just show our face, and then that goes ways with them later. There's a lot to it, you guys know. Here's a little trail going up this way. Going up this way. I did want to try and get into the middle, and that looks like it could be deceiving, though. Might get in there and then get stuck. I'm really happy nobody else is here. At least in this area. Alright, let's go back here. Let's just at least take a look. a lot of these places we go, guys, like, when it comes to parking, I'm not always sure what I'm supposed to do. So, a lot of times, if I see signs that say, excessively, like, try to keep you out of somewhere, I wonder why. And I go in. Look at this, look. This is kind of interesting to me. So, even if this was built by a person, right, which it probably was, why are these rocks laid up on here like this? Maybe it was people. There's an M. I don't know what this shit says. Let's take a picture. Let me take one from all angles so I can make an estimated guess. Alright, so here's what I was saying originally. Look at how, if somebody put this like cinder block stuff here, look at all the stuff that's on it. Look at the one in the middle. Look at the one in the middle, how it's sitting there with moss on it. Like moss under it. Probably blocking. Let me take a good picture of this. This is nice. I'd love to get myself out of it. Let's try that. Come on, let's ruin it.